the former president, Lula, who transformed Brazil after years of corrupt governments. Brazil elected someone who was there to look out for ordinary people, provide a better, fairer Brazil, and his successor carried on those same policies. But hey, the establishment down there, the super rich, they wanted him out, and they've had all these rigged charges about he's corrupt. Well, I have to say, he didn't seem to be living a life based on corruption when I met him. And his successor driven out on some obscure little legal challenge. So, I mean, once again, just like, you know, for decades and decades, I suspect we'll find American influence behind the overthrow of the progressive government in Brazil, just as they've overthrown governments in Argentina and Chile and all over Latin America for decades. Let's support Lula. The Brazilian people must have the right to freely elect the president they want. And if they're given that choice, they'll elect Lula, and he will once again tackle the inequalities and the corruption that riddles the old establishment of Brazil.